सर्वरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजू में कातिल में है। विशिंग यू ऑल अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। द वर्ड इंडिपेंडेंट मीन्स फ्रीडम, मीन्स राइट्स, विच वी हैव नाउ जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ सम ऑफ द फ्रीडम फाइटर्स ऑफ आर कंट्री हु फॉट फॉर आर कंट्री एंड हु सेक्रीफाइसेस देयर लाइव्स फॉर आर कंट्री। Every year, we celebrate Independence Day to respect them, to show our love towards them because they sacrificed their lives to save our lives and to give freedom to our country.
Independence Day is celebrated on 15 August every year as it is on year 1947, India got freedom from British rule. That time we have no opportunity to do something or go anywhere in India. Now we have an opportunity to do anything in India. So that time is very difficult for us to do something.
We all know that every year, 15th August, in all over the country, celebrate the Independence Day. Because on this day, our country got freedom from British rule. And on this day, many great saints who fought freedom our country. And they couldn't leave their family and they couldn't spend any time with their family. Because they only fought our country, because they wanted to give the freedom our country. So that's why we should always respect those people who fought freedom our country.
As we all know that before 1947, our India was ruled by the British rule. But after 1947, our India is freedom because of those freedom fighters and martyrs who fought for us and gave their life that we got freedom and we live joy and happily. So we should salute those freedom fighters and martyrs who fought for us and who gave their lives and everything. In this day, the school organized very good dances and many good programs. In the houses, there are many preparations. So we should celebrate Independence Day happily.
ये बात हवाओं को बताए रखना, रोशनी होगी चिरागों को जलाए रखना, लहू देकर जिसकी हिफाजत हमने की, उस तिरंगे को फहराए रखना।
जय हिंद, जय भारत।
Indian flag, the pride of our country, the pride of our nation. It consists of three colors. It shows the peace, the prosperity, the love, the courage of our country. It consists of three colors horizontally and Ashoka Chakra in between them. The first color of our Indian flag is the saffron color.
The first color of the flag is saffron color. Saffron color stands for courage and strength of our country. The second color is white.
The white color is the second color of the national flag and it's the symbol of peace, truthfulness, and apart from this, it's the symbol of hygiene, knowledge, and etc. And the third color is our national flag is a green color.
The green color stands for agriculture's growth and the prosperities of the peoples. It is the bottom flag of the colors. So there is one Ashoka Chakra in the middle of the green color.
Ashoka Chakra, it represents 24 spokes. Every spoke represents one principle of life and the 24 hours of the day. That is why it is also called as the wheel of the time. Some of the principles that Ashoka Chakra represent, the love, the courage, the honesty, the prosperity, the humanity, the unity, and etc. It is said that united we stand, divided we fall. It is true. If we are in unity, if we live in unity and if we are together, then we should fought for our country and we should do everything in our life. But if we are divided, if we are separated in some caste, creed, religion and all these things, then it is very harmful for our country and ourselves. So there live many religions in our country. India was and is one of the country where different types of religion live together with happily and with humanity in unity.
हे वाहेगुरु सबको खुशी देना। सत श्री अकाल।
O Jesus. God, always be happy everyone, and O Jesus.
We don't make these rules. We don't make these caste, creed, religion, and all these factors. People made this, and we are following all those religions. They divided the religion into
Hindu,
Muslim,
Sikh,
Isai.
I am a Hindu. People represent me as a Hindu because of my dress. And I worship of God in temple. I don't make this.
I am a Muslim. People represent me as a Muslim because I worship Allah and they gave me a mosque to pray my God there. I don't make these rules.
I am Sikh. People give me these names and people give us a different religion. I always pray Diwali Guru. I have not made this religion.
I'm a Christian. People represent me Christian because I read to Bible and I go to first church for praying, but I don't make these things.
We don't make these things. We want to live in unity. We want to live in humanity. We don't make these rules.
We show love.
We should love each other. We should respect each other.
We should always be each other.
Love is unity and unity is power.
People divided us in different religion, different caste, different creeds. But we want to live together in love and unity.
Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Before Independence Day, our India is under the rule of British peoples. Britishers used to mercilessly beat our peoples and some of the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh and all these freedom fighters fought for our country. Britishers used to mercilessly beat our peoples and under British rule we are for many years. But on 15 August 1947, we got free from the British rule. We got independence and every year 15 August is celebrated as Independence Day. We adopted our flag, our national flag on 22 July 1947. This is the pride of our country. This is the pride of our nation. Salute to our Indian flag. It shows peace, prosperity, courage, peace, prosperity, humanity, and the courage and the strength of the peoples who fought for our country. So we don't made all these things. People made all these things, and all these things are just because people divided the peoples into religions. Different religions are there, Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai. We don't made all of these things, but some of the freedom fighters fought for our country and some of them are.
So, in 1947, before 1947, our India was under the rule of British. But after 1947, our India was very freedom because of those freedom fighters and those martyrs who fought for us and gave their life because of us. Because of them, we are here, we are doing whatever we can do. We are free, we are going here and there. So we should salute those freedom fighters and salute those martyrs who fought their life because of us.
तुम मुझे खून दो, मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगा. सुभाष चंद्र बोस.
जय हिंद, जय भारत. लाल बहादुर शास्त्री.
जो बदलाव आप दूसरों में देखना चाहते हैं, पहले स्वयं में लाएं. महात्मा गांधी.
इंकलाब जिंदाबाद. भगत सिंह.
So this is what the freedom fighters gave us. They gave us freedom, they gave us love and prosperity to live with, and they gave us everything.
जय हिंद, जय भारत.
इंकलाब जिंदाबाद.